He was a leader first among the public. Certainly he was a husband, and he was a father, and he was a son of God above all. But in the community of Gary, he was a leader.